Some say the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. I say the darker the flesh, the deeper the roots. I give a holler to my sisters on welfare, cause Tupac cares. Don't nobody else care enough. I know they like to beat you down a lot when you come around the block, but this clown alive. Please don't cry, dry your eyes. Forgive, but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. When he tells you you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if you can't learn to love him, you should leave him. Sister, you don't need him. I just come like I see him in. You know what makes me unhappy? When brothers make babies and leave a young mother to be a peppy. And since we all came from a woman, got a name from a woman, and I gave from a woman, I wonder why we take from our women, why we rape our women. Do we hate our women? I think it's time we kill for our women, time to heal for our women. Be real to our women, if we don't, we'll have a race of babies that'll hate the ladies and make the babies. Since a man can't make one, he has no right to tell a woman when and where to create one. I know you're fed up, but keep your head up, ooh, child. Things are gonna get easier, ooh, child. Things are gonna get easier, ooh, things are getting brighter, Marvin Gaye, he used to sing to me. He had me feeling like black was the thing to be. And suddenly the ghetto didn't feel so tough. Although we had it rough, he always had enough. I huffed and puffed about my curfew and broke the rules, ran with the local crews. I realized my mama nearly gave her life. She really paid the price to raise me right. And all I had to give her was my pipe dream. I holler out the mic and make it to the bright screen. Trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. It's hard to be legit and still pay your rent. And in the end, it seems that I'm headed for the pen. Keep your head up, ooh, child. Things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. You sound beautiful. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, things are getting brighter, brighter. Thank you guys for singing with me. Yes. Everyone needs a little Tupac in their life.